So, from a business perspective, how do you know when it's time to bail on a long-term investment?
You're not seeing the returns you'd hoped for?
I'm trying to be supportive, yet.
Right. Well, Tom doesn't need another chief of staff. What? He needs a take-charge co-pilot. Someone who's gonna make big moves, take a big risk. Someone who can make themselves indispensable.
Sorry about that. Where were we?
Talking business.
Oh, will you look at that?
My assistant just sent over the latest in Swift site analytics, and turns out my information was outdated. Swift site was cleared for product demonstration 2 days ago.
Huh. Analytics don't lie.
Okay. This evening just gets more and more exciting.
See you. Not good, Dad.
Thank you.
So, what did Susanna think about SwiftSight?
Oh, she loved it. I think she might invest.
What?
Thank you. I owe you some tongue tricks, but can we rain check? Gotta run.
Run to where? Or who?
It's not like that.
Then what is it like? What are you not telling me?
I'm just dealing with something personal right now.
Too personal for me to know.
That's not what I said.
It's what you meant.
Justin, I'll explain everything later.
God, you're a user, Tom. You always have been.
Seriously?
You use me when it's convenient for you and then ditch me when it's not.
That's not fair.
Then let me in. Tell me what's really going on. We're basically boyfriends and you treat me like some...
Justin. Hey. We never said that we're boyfriends. I'm sorry if you felt like it's more than it was, but you don't get to take that choice away from me by making a decision for us. It's not fair, like, especially when you never told me that you wanted more. Let's talk about this another time, but I really, really need to go.
You are, sir.
Thank you so much. Hey, Susanna.
Thanks for meeting me.
You were right. I took a big swing with Tom and it paid off. He's entrusted me to give you Swift Sight.
Thank you. You are going to be an amazing co-pilot. Mr. Chase Swift. Has a nice ring to it.
Yeah. Have a good night, Susanna.
Thanks, you too.